title of the lesson is 他是哪国人？他是哪国人？他是哪国人？他是哪国人？ Right. Okay, so it's a dialogue between Gege and Ding Lipo. Okay, let's start. Lipo, 那是谁？那是谁？ Lipo answers, 那是我们老师。那是我们老师。Okay, I know I'm pronouncing it bad again. I need to practice, but just tomorrow we'll practice the words individually. 他是哪国人？他是哪国人？他是中国人，中国人。我们老师都是中国人。Okay, one more time. 李波，那是谁？ Li Bo, who is that person? 那是我们老师。 That is our teacher. 他是哪国人？他是哪国人？What is his nationality? 他是中国人。他是中国人。He is Chinese. 我们老师都是中国人。我们老师都是中国人。 So all of our teachers are Chinese. Today, so first is 他，他，他，我，你，他，是，是，是，哪，哪，哪，哪。 那 okay, 我，人，人，人，谁，谁，谁，老师，老师，老师，都，都，都，中国。 中国，中国。 Okay, so if you make sentences, you could say 那是谁？那是谁？那是谁？ Or 他是哪国人？他是哪国人？ So let's start with the dialogue. It goes like this. 陈老师，您好，这是我哥哥。 他是外语老师。你好，这是我朋友。你好，你也是啊？你也是老师吗？您好，我不是老师，我是医生。李波，李波。 这是你奶奶吗? No, it's wrong. 李波, 这是你奶奶吗? 这是你奶奶吗? I don't know if I'm pronouncing this correctly. And 李波, 这是你奶奶吗? Okay. 不是, 她是我外婆. No, 外婆, 外婆. 不是, 她是我外婆. 外婆，外婆您好。 Oh, it's hard. I need to practice my pronunciation. Sometimes I just, you know, get caught in the moment and I just, you know, talk and talk and talk without paying attention to my tones. So I know that, you know, I might have said something funny because of this, but I'm working on it.
您，您。 That's you, polite form. Instead of ni, you have nin. So people in Beijing love this second person plural pronoun. Sorry, singular. Okay. Second word, zhe is the opposite of na. Zhe, this, na, that. J. Okay. Ta is either he, she, him, her. Depends on where you put it. But it's the same pronunciation for man and woman, men and women. If you write it, there's a different character for each. So ta. Number four. Why you? Why you? That's foreign language. Why? Foreign. You. Language. Why you? And then, of course, number five, we have ni. Ni. That's the non-polite, well, not really not polite, but a less polite version of ni. Nin. Ni. Nin. Okay. Number six, doctor. Yisheng. Yisheng. Number seven, grandmother on the father's side, meaning your father's mother is Nai Nai, Nai Nai. And grandmother on the mother's side, meaning your mother's mother is Wai Po, Wai Po. So we've learned that Wai means foreign or outside. So it's like saying like, it's like treating your grandmother from the mother's side as an outsider or something. I don't know. Wai Po. Nai Nai. So the those are the two words for your two grandmothers. And the last one is a surname. Chen. Chen. Now we do some exercise. I hope you can see. So identifying people. Make a dialogue based on the picture. Na shi shei. Na shi. Zhongguo. Zhongguo lao shi. 那是谁? 那是医生? 那是谁? Who is this? I think this is Ding Libo, right? 那是丁李波. I don't even know the characters. Oh no, this is Libo. Libo. Oh, okay. Fine. 他是谁? 他是马大伟. I think this is Ma Dawei, not Libo. I don't know. 他是 What? 马大伟. 他是谁? 他是林娜. 他是谁? 他是 外婆. 外婆. Okay. Complete the following dialogues. 您是哪国人? 我是菲律宾人. 他呢? 他是 中国人. 您是英国人吗? 不是, 我是菲律宾人。 您是哪国人? 我是中国人。 Make a dialogue based on the picture. 他是哪国人? 他是中国人。 You see the Great Wall? 他是哪国人? Statue of Liberty, so America. 美国, 美国。 他是美国人. Eiffel Tower, French. 他是哪国人? 他是法国人. 法国人. I think it's 法国人. I'm not sure. 他是哪国人? Japan. 他是日本人. Introducing people. 这是林医生. 这是陈老师. 您好. 您好,林医生. Was that right? 这是我哥哥,这是我妈妈. 您好,您好. Introduce your teacher and classmates. 您好,这是我老师,这是我朋友. I don't know what classmate is.